Hi, I'm Niels Martin Møller from the University of Copenhagen at the Copenhagen Center for Geometry and Topology, GeoTop. And what my mini course is about in this Geometric Analysis Festival number 4 is mean curvature flow, and specifically the question of what the singularities can look like. And it turns out that a bit similar to how you have these famous Liouville theorems and complex analysis that restrict what harmonic functions can look like, we can restrict the class of all ancient solutions to the mean curvature flow. And what we'll show is what's called a Wedge theorem and a convex hull classification, which shows that if you look at the parts of space that such a ancient mean curvature flow can visit during its flow back from minus infinity time, then the convex hull of these sets can only fall into finitely many types of things that can happen. The way it's done is using these relatively simply minded maximum principle arguments, but that then give these kind of slightly surprising conclusions where you can classify what can happen even without assuming almost anything about your singularities to the mean curvature flow.